In this animation, we see a patient with pectus excavatum. The indentation from this deformity is compressing and in some cases displacing the heart. To begin, two small incisions are made on either side of the chest, plus a small incision for a scope which will allow for direct vision during the procedure. To allow for better visualization and safer passage across the chest, a retractor is placed to lift the sternum away from the heart. A tunneling instrument is then used to enter the chest on the right, go beneath the sternum, and then exit the chest on the left. Next, a chest tube is attached to the tunneling instrument and to the bar being used to correct the deformity. The tube and bar are pulled through the incisions, all while ensuring the bar is away from the heart. The bar is then rotated with the help of two bar flippers. The bar is secured into place using heavy sutures around the bar and ribs, and sometimes bar stabilizers. The chest is now totally corrected, and ample space is available for the lungs and heart. All incisions are closed with sutures that are absorbable. The patient will be taken to the recovery room, where they will spend about 30 minutes coming out of anesthetic before being moved to their inpatient room.